One cannot read through Scripture without noticing how often it addresses the topic of money. We know that the Scriptures refer to various dimensions of it, often within the context of temptations that accompany wealth. Our Lord warns us that we cannot serve both God and mammon. About 1/3 of Jesus' parables reference money in some fashion.